everybody. Welcome to MRTV. I'm Maria. Today we are going to put some pork chops on the Hot Shot Smokeless Grill. Little quick short video. I already had it preheated. Now today I'm using some Mrs. Dash. Y'all know I normally use Lawry's. I use Mrs. Dash, a little pepper. I use a few of the Lawry's, like garlic powder. And all right. I got them really seasoned up nice. And it has a good sizzle. I have it on 400. Yeah, 425, something like that. So go ahead on, put the lid down, and I'll be back. Alrighty, it's been 10 minutes. Let's see what we got going on here. Still sizzling really good. Pretty good char on it. Okay. Let's see how these turned out on here. I added me a fourth one after I had finished the previous video. So the lines ain't gonna be straight on that one. Okay, but they still have a real nice char. Look at that. Looking really good. So, all right, we're gonna put the lid down and I'll be back after 10 more minutes. Okay, you guys, let's take these out of here. Oh, hold on, got my knife and everything right there. There they are. Looking really delish. Oh yeah. Those, let me pull it up a little close for you. I don't know. Yeah, this one. It'll have to do. See all them good seasonings? Oh yeah. Now, let's cut a piece. Okay. Didn't turn out too tough at all. Let's see. Get y'all a piece. Look at that. Go ahead, taste it. Go ahead and get your piece. You know what? Let me taste it. Juicy. Oh yeah. Thank you so much for watching. That turned out good. Took only about 20 minutes. 10 on one side. No, it took about 30. Let me not. It took about 30 minutes. Thank you so much for watching. Please consider subscribing, hit that notification bell for upcoming videos, give this one a thumbs up, leave me a comment, and I will see you all in my next video. Bye.